Here are three ways to optimize your e-commerce website in advance of the Black Friday holiday shopping rush. The first tip is to make discount calculation easy. As you see here, we have an offer for 30% off of everything. But when we go look at individual products or product category page, the discount isn't calculated in. Adding that in here makes it much easier for people to understand the value they're getting with your offer. The second tip is to use more than one product image and even include some product videos. Especially this time of year, as an e-commerce store, you're competing with the retail experience. A lot of people are going into stores more often than they would during the rest of the year. So here we want to use a lot of high quality product images, and maybe even some video of it in use to help people understand what they're getting when they buy your product. The third thing that I want to recommend you do is kind of an all-encompassing site audit to make sure that whatever should be linked is linked, product categories aren't empty, and really any of those low-hanging conversion barriers that might prevent you from hitting your revenue goals. Lucky Orange is your partner this Black Friday Cyber Monday, so start your free trial today, and happy optimizing.